picked that song on the studio when I heard that song. It was about a man who was left by a woman. I like that song a lot because that proved that men have emotion too. We cry for women too. They're not the only one who cry for us, we cry for them too. I want to show that men have kind of emotion. And for the video too, when I talk to my producer, I want to show like the real emotion. When somebody left you, how a man reacts. And we always think that doesn't matter, we're going to pick another girl, we're going out and we forget about it, but it's not true. You know, we can feel the pain.
Always the one.